We need to put more funds in education. You know, we say that over and over, but this highlights exactly why. We don't have the resources as a district to carry this out. If it weren't for the CARES Act and the money we're getting, this would be a real difficult thing to be able to do.
I just wanted them to have a place to live, to call home, to be able to distant learn in peace.